Well, the clock is ticking down to that crucial election day. You can get full coverage of the build-up here on Sky News.